turn to the side.
Quarter turn to the left.
It's number two.
Are you sure?
Positive. I remember that tattoo on his arm.
I thought you said he was wearing a jacket.
He was. I mean, yeah, maybe I didn't see that tattoo. I don't remember now, but that's him. That's the guy.
Guess what, Gavin? You're lucky bachelor number two.
Damn it, how could somebody ID me? I wasn't even there.
Where were you? Babysitting your sick aunt?
No. I was home.
Alone, I take it?
Yeah. So?
So you have no alibi.
You're not very smart, are you, Gavin?
We have an eyewitness who places you at the scene. What do you think, we just pick your name out of the phone book? You are going down for this murder.
If I'm going down, I'm taking her with me.
Who?
Dana. Was her idea. She set the whole thing up.
Sarah's daughter.